New this afternoon, there was a break-in at Buffalo Wild Wings Valley View in Roanoke early Friday morning. Police say they got a call about a commercial burglary around 8 a.m., but determined that the incident happened between 2:30 and 4 a.m. that morning. They say an undisclosed amount of money was stolen. Valley View Mall management did not give us any details, but did say it was an isolated incident.